Did you know introverts and extroverts differ not only in their social energy, but also their salivary glands? The part of the brain that easily becomes overstimulated in social settings is the same part that controls salivation. In one study, when given a drop of lemon juice, extroverts produce considerably less saliva than introverts given a drop of juice. This is definitely one of the most unexpected facts I learned in my college career. Scientists believe they have found the most critical skill for future success. The skill? The ability to delay gratification. In other words, successful people are able to sacrifice short-term pleasure in order to achieve meaningful long-term goals that hold greater reward. In a classic study called the Marshmallow Study, children who could wait 15 minutes unsupervised without eating a marshmallow sitting in front of them would earn a second marshmallow. A pretty big challenge for kids. The study followed the children's lives and found that those who waited for the second marshmallow had healthier relationships, better grades, and healthier lifestyles than those who had not waited. So learn how to hold off on those marshmallows. You lurch away if you touch a burning hot surface, right? Turns out, if you touch a surface that is both cool and warm at the same time, you will also lurch away. When you feel cool and warm together, it creates the illusion of a burning sensation. This is called the thermal grill illusion. Why the brain perceives the sensation this way is still being debated. I tried this out by alternating cool and warm popsicles, and it actually works. This does not cause any real harm, so this also makes a great prank. But the way it pulls me down. Do you want to have limited choices? If you don't, you're in good company. But according to multiple studies, more choices can actually overwhelm you and make you more unhappy, especially if you must choose only one or a few of something among numerous options, like choosing a snack. For more important decisions, you are also less likely to make a wise choice when confronted with multiple options. When there are few or even no choices, you make better decisions and feel happier about them. Pretty surprising, right? This may sting a little. The placebo effect is a widely known psychological effect. But did you know there is an opposite phenomenon called the Nacebo effect? You will feel pain when there is none if it is suggested that you will feel it. Even once you are informed that no pain was really involved, you may still feel residual pain, tingling, or numbness as if pain had actually been involved. This is a pretty common occurrence, and now you know the name of it. Traditional lie detectors work by measuring heart rate. Now scientists may have developed a more accurate form of lie detector. This one works by detecting bodily movements, especially eye movement. You actually fidget more when you're lying, though these motions are subtle and difficult to discern with the naked eye. The new detector picks up these subtle movements. Your subconscious mind can discern emotions based on slight color differences in the face that occur as blood oxygen levels change according to your emotions. These color changes are slight and you perceive them on a subconscious level. A red tint indicates anger, green indicates sadness, and yellow indicates fear. Paramedics wear special glasses called oxyamp vein glasses that allow them to discern a patient's blood flow. Since it emphasizes skin coloration, it also enhances the ability to perceive emotions. If you would like to know more about these facts, check out the sources section in the description box for citations and links to related content.